words.
On a chair lift.
Sounds like I'm just going to lift the
security apparatus.
No, look at that, bar.
Screw you, bar.
Emily, he's just getting up safe.
I'm taking Mike down the Widowmaker.
Actually, he didn't let me go.
I didn't let Mike go on the Widowmaker.
Harder than 9 to 5, the 10 to 6, 2 jobs to survive. Or do you need a ball up so you can shop and tear them all up? Rag, tell your friends what I bought you. If you couldn't see yourself with a nigga when his dough is low, baby girl, if this is so, can I get a
Dang.
could get mad flavor in your ear.
Pretend they're moguls, only made of wood. Watch out for bears. I'm gonna try to get down through here. Ah, tree.
Tree.
Yeah, I gotta get out of the trees. Oh, this looks like a path.
And we're out.
Really? Keep on going straight. Straight up.
Toes.
This is 4 years. Ah, scrappy beard.
But we're smooth and smooth as
light flow, light roll, light flow, nice clothes, light flow.
Here we go, Paul.
My class is on Broadway. Like, whoa.
A little different on a snowboard. You feel like that. Man, what's been the highlight of the trip, gentlemen?
Gentlemen?
Well, since Emily's not going to see it, I would
say. What was her name? What was her name, Mike? Kidding, kidding. No infidelity.
Jesus. I would say quiet times with the Lord.
They really were.
What about you, JM? What was your favorite?
Rescuing Grubbs from his life threatening concussion.
Yeah, you.
Grubbs got concussed. He was knocked out. But not, he was on his feet. He was still talking and knocked out.
Is that possible?
Yeah, oh yeah.
You can be knocked out and on your feet and talking.
Yeah, you just think you're dreaming. Grubbs kept going, I'm having the weirdest dream. No, you're not, Grubbs. It's not a dream.
I would say the least favorite part would be the hot tub with five guys.
Yeah, hot tub with five guys. The man stew. Not as good.
Never call it the man stew again.
Love it. Wait, let me check on him.
I put forward too much.
It looked great until the in the air, it was amazing.
You went over there so calmly.
Yeah, you're just the most relaxed person in the world.
You just nonchalantly, and then you just stuck the landing on face first.
And it felt good. You're all right.